Puck tied up along the boards in the corner to the right of Demko. And now spurts free to Zach McEwen. McEwen gains center, slides the puck forward and heads to the Vancouver bench as the Oilers take control in their own zone. Now it's turned over. Chance for Hawryluk. He shoots. Blocked. Another shot. They score. Canucks two goals on two shots. And it's the first career goal for Jack Rathbone, who followed the play, snapped it in to make it 2-0.
And do you think that he was watching Hoglander's goal? Because that's exactly the same place as Hoglander's goal. High glove side on Mikko Koskinen. Giveaway. Good block after the giveaway, but Rathbone comes in and snaps it. Hawryluk shot blocked in front. And Rathbone with that good quick wrist shot beats Mikko Koskinen. Koskinen went for the first shot, stayed in the middle of the net. And then it's beaten by Rathbone, high glove side.
So a quick start for the Canucks, who've scored on both their shots.
Corner, you get a four-player pileup. Four and a half gone by in this first period. Niels Hoglander scoring on the first shot for Vancouver. McEwen up to center. Send it in. Larson over to Dmitry Kulikov. Turned it over. Walking in. Hawryluk, a wrist shot. And that was blocked. Rebound. Wrist shot score. It's Jack Rathbone. His first National Hockey League goal in just his second game. 2-0 Canucks.
Known as an offensive defenseman, did he ever pounce on that loose puck? And just a little bobble once again, that puck sitting up for grabs in the slot. And similar to the first goal, Jack, there was players around it. Here, just one pass, it looks like a change on the fly. The aggressive forecheck once again pays off with that turnover right there. As Kulikov puts it up the boards, he recovers, it looks like he has, and he falls down. That puck sits there as Hawryluk's first shot is blocked by Kulikov getting back across, and then Rathbone just pounces on it. And an early 2-0 lead for the Vancouver Canucks, and for Jack Rathbone in only his second game, congratulations, his first ever National Hockey League goal. And high expectations for Jack Rathbone, 2 years at Harvard, known as an offensive defenseman, and he hasn't looked out of place stepping in the game Tuesday night and now tonight.
Paddle for the puck, far corner in the Vancouver zone to our right. Myers has it tied up along the wall. Cahoon and Yamamoto are trying to get it free. Instead, it comes to McEwen. He'll skate quickly to center on right wing for the Canucks, dump it in, and Vancouver gets a much-needed line change.
No, Vancouver wants to win this game.
Now here's a turnover, a chance in the slot. Quick wrist shot through the middle, Jace Hawryluk. That was blocked, then a second chance, they score. It's Jack Rathbone, his first NHL goal as he followed up the play, ripped it past Koskinen, and the Canucks lead 2-0 before the five-minute mark of the first, and you can't wipe the smile off Jack Rathbone's face right now, Hershey.
Oh, that is so awesome. Always love seeing a guy get their first goal. Where does he go? Glove side high. And this is just a great play by this line. They are all over the Edmonton Oilers. Pucks, turnovers, and Jack Rathbone. He must be soaking those hands in Palmolive because they are soft. And he throws this one over the glove of Koskinen. Canucks up 2-0.
Jack Rathbone, 21 years of age, from Boston, Massachusetts, in his second career game, has his first career goal, and the Canucks have a two-goal lead.
We would like them to move it. Nobody looks too engaged to move the puck out. Now it gets kicked free, and it's McEwen up the right wing for Vancouver. He is met by Kulikov. Puck goes in, and it is Larson on the left side to Kulikov. He'll get it up the boards. That won't get out. Walking to the middle. Hawryluk shot blocked by Kulikov. Here's Rathbone. Scores. Jack Rathbone in just his second NHL game gets his first NHL goal, and it's 2-0 Vancouver.
Oilers need to wake up here. I mean, that's a veteran defenseman, Dmitry Kulikov, turning the puck over. Bears coughed a couple up. All Kulikov needed to do was reverse it back behind the goal to Larson. Instead, he went up the wall, and it was just a train wreck from that point on. Vancouver's come in full marks. They've been ready to play, and the Oilers haven't got much going here, and as a result, they're down 2-0.
Chase Hawryluk's going to pick up an assist on the goal by Rathbone. Jack Rathbone made his NHL debut on the game Tuesday that Oilers won 4-1 in Vancouver.
Never looks good when you're a goalie and they face two shots and they're both in the net.
Yeah, you got that right.